Definitely. Bare bones model. A lot louder, too.
Oh, darn.
Yeah. All right, so we're going to do 7 laps. You know, I know you've been out here a few times, but this car is a little different. They're all different, really.
Yeah.
You know, just start off nice and easy, get a feel for it, build up our pace as we go.
Yep.
All right. Nice and easy. Let's do it.
Yeah, you're right. It's a little bit louder than that.
Oh, it's extremely loud when we start getting into it. I won't be able to talk by the end of the day. Yeah, we can go ahead and go. Alright. We're gonna stay nice and wide next time coming through to get a good run out of here. Go, go, go. Alright, start your braking. Yep, nice and smooth. Go ahead and do 2 downshifts. All the way down to the bottom, up against the curb as we go by the apex cone there. Go, go, go. I see Rudy coming up behind us, so I'm going to hold you out nice and wide here. Let him go by real quick. This is normally where we want to be pretty much anyway.
Yeah.
Up against the curb on the inside as we go by. Straight line of the green cone. All the way out to the right, setting up for the left side, looking across. Back on the throttle, go, go, go. Start your turn. Unwind all the way out, back on the throttle. Go back to the right. Yep. Go ahead, do a downshift.
Downshift.
All the way out, looking to the right. left. Turn it in. I'm off the brakes. Go ahead, put it in third gear.
What's that?
Go ahead, put it in third gear. Do a downshift. And wind out. Go. Back to right, Mike, that's seven. I'm going to have you bring the pace down for me. There you go.
Perfect. That went pretty quick.
Good, yeah. It always does. Always does. I hope you enjoyed that. Good job.
Yeah, thanks.
Nice and smooth. We're going to go down the middle of the tent here, so we'll stay nice and wide, make a U-turn.
By the Cayman?
Yeah, that's fine. This is good.
Alright, so this is Robert. I'm here with Mike Axelrad, and
yep.
We're in the Italia for seven laps. Alright, since you've already been in this car before, I'm just going to roll through this really quickly, okay? Mirrors are mine, hazard order pass, somebody's coming up behind us, reach over, grab the wheel. Right hand's up, left hand's down, as you already know. Wait for my call for upshift and downshift. When we're braking going to a corner, if I say brake and you don't hear anything after that, until I say off the brake, turn in or downshift, you're braking fine. If I say brake, more brake, harder brake, I want some more brakes.
Gotcha.
Okay? All right, foot on the brake, upshift. All right, I'm gonna take this out. You are clear. All right, brakes. All right, go on, turn to the left. Squeeze on throttle. Upshift. You wanna come up all the way up to the left. Turn to the right. The apex to the right, squeeze, and go for it. Up. Up. Brakes, downshift. Off the brake, roll it in all the way down to the right, clip the apex to the right, squeeze on the throttle, accelerate left. All the way down. Up. Brakes, down, off the brake. Left a little bit, bring it back into the right. Start bouncing that throttle, turn it to the right, and now accelerate out. Unwind and accelerate. Brakes to the right, off the brake, turn in, clip the apex to the left, squeeze on the throttle out to the right, go for it. Right, lift, turn in, squeeze on the throttle now, accelerate, bring it back left all the way down. Upshift, turn in, keep it going. Brakes, hard brake, downshift. Turn to the right, hard right, accelerate, go for it. Brake, off the brake, turn in, and accelerate straight through all the way up to the left. A little bit of brake, downshift. Turn to the right, clip the apex, squeeze, and go. Unwind. Up, big component for this traction control is the amount of steering angle upshift. So unwind at throttle, brakes, downshift. Off the brake, turn in, all the way down to the right, squeeze on the throttle as you exit to the left, go for it. Up. Alright. Stay to the right. Go and stay down. Alright, you're good. Pull it up, bring it back to the right. Nice and smooth. Unwind at throttle. Brakes to the right. Go through the corner, off the brake, turn in, flip the apex and now accelerate to the right. Back to the right, squeeze on the throttle, unwind, now go. Up, brakes, turn in, off the brake, and accelerate straight through, all the way to the left, a little bit of brake, downshift, turn to the right, clip the apex, squeeze, unwind, and go. How do you like it?
I like it.
Brakes, downshift, off the brake, down to the right, clip the apex, squeeze on the throttle as you exit to the left, unwind, hit it, up, brakes, hard brake, downshift, accelerate to the left a little bit, bring it back to the right, apex, unwind, go for it, brakes to the right, turn in, nice and smooth, accelerate to the right. Work it, bring it back.
Rewind, unwind, now accelerate. Brakes, downshift. Downshift. Turn in. Brake, turn in, off the brake, accelerate straight through, all the way up to the left, a little bit of brake now, set the front end, downshift one gear, accelerate, go for it. Up. Up. Brakes, downshift, downshift, off the brake, ride the bank down, all the way down to the right, start unwinding the throttle, unwinding and accelerate out. Hard brake, downshift, off the brake, turn in, nice and smooth, bring it back, nice work, brakes, up to the right, turn into the left, clip the apex, one more, the brake, turn in, clip the apex, accelerate out, bring it back left, upshift, then a brake, 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 turn in, off the brake. Kind of dove in there a little bit to the right. Brakes, hard brakes. To the right. Accelerate out on the line. Upshift. Upshift. Brakes now. Off the brake, turn in, and accelerate straight through all the way to the left. A little bit of brakes at the front and downshift. Turn in, clip the apex. Unwind, 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 and accelerate. Unwind to the left and accelerate out. Up. Brakes. Down. Off the brake. Turn in. Nice and smooth. Bring it back in for the second apex. Keep it. Accelerate up to the left. Unwind. Accelerate. Brakes to the right. Turn in. Flip the apex. Very good. Back right. Lift. Turn in. Nice work. Squeeze. Bring it back. Down, upshift, turn in right now, turn in right and accelerate through it. Brakes, hard brake, downshift, downshift, turn in, unwind, accelerate out, upshift, upshift, brakes, off, turn in and accelerate through, all the way to the left, a little bit of brake, downshift, turn in, nice and smooth, we're passing right, all the way down. Hard brake now, downshift, downshift. Turn in all the way down on the right. Car's gonna be a little bit looser, okay? Accelerate, unwind a little bit, and accelerate, go for it. Up. Brakes, downshift. Off the brake, turn in, nice and smooth on throttle. Bring it back down to the right. And the second apex, unwind, and now accelerate up to the left. Brakes to the right, brake, brake. Turn in left, clip the apex. Unwind, accelerate out, right, lift, turn in, squeeze, bring it back left, upshift, lift, bring it back, now accelerate out, brakes, hard brake now, downshift, downshift, turn in, lift the apex to the right, unwind the steering wheel, upshift, upshift, brakes, turn in, off the brake, and accelerate straight through all the way up to the left, very good, brakes, downshift. Get the front end down. Turn in. Unwind and accelerate out. We're passing left. Up. Up. Brakes. Downshift. Off the brake. Roll it in all the way down to the right. Flip the apex. Unwind the steering wheel. Accelerate out. Passing right. Go for it. Upshift. Upshift. Brakes. Hard brake. Downshift. Off the brake. In, allow it up, bring it back to the right. Nice and smooth. Turn back into the right. Unwind and accelerate. Brakes, downshift. Turn in. Accelerate out. Right. Lift, turn in. Up. Turn in. Stay left. Brakes, slow down, slow down. That was it. Seven laps. How'd you like that, huh?
Get a little quicker.
Look to the left.
Woo! 7 laps is starting to go a lot faster now.
Yes. How many laps have you done so far then? About 30?
Pretty close, yeah.
Pretty close? Yeah. All it is, practice makes perfect. And in motorsports, practice means money.
There you go.
Awesome. Glad you had a good experience. All right, go ahead and take us a little bit of break for right here. All right, brakes. Pull back on both paddles. Turn the wheel to the left for me. All right. Good work.
Thanks, brother.
Not a problem.
All right, Mike. My name is Mike. We're off for 8 laps, okay?
Let's do it, brother.
Go ahead and roll out. Nice and smooth.
Doesn't sound like the Ferrari either.
No, it's quiet. This is turbocharged. Brake here. Looks like you're clear. Go ahead and turn left. Shift up. Shift right. Wait for the green cone, okay? And follow the next green cone, nice and steady. And go for it. Go. Keep going. Start braking. Nice and steady, a little bit more. Downshift. Turn in, nice and steady, deeper. And gas. And start braking. More brake, there you go, more brake. Wait for the cone and turn. You're still fast coming into the corner. See, it's gonna understeer.
I got
turn
you.
Deeper. There you go, and go. Start braking, more brake. Wait for the green cone and turn. Outside right, there you go.
Not so good there.
Wait for the green cone, start turning in, just be patient, and gas. Cross over left, stay off the gas, turn, and go. And brake, brake hard.
So this is quite a bit
more
different
brake.
Than the...
Yeah, more brake. And go. Shift. And start braking. Wait for the green cone and turn. Find your straight line. Stay wide all the way to the left. Brake, downshift. And go. Start braking. Speed. There you go. Wait. Oh. Yeah, just one. Shift. Brake. More brake. Wait for the green cone. It's turbocharged.
Yeah, yeah.
When it pulls, it's gonna give you a lot of power. Start braking. Wait for the green cone and turn. And go. Start braking. Wait for the green cone and turn. Find your straight line. Stay all the way wide. Wait for the green cone. Go deeper. And go. That's why I said you have to step back a little bit with this car.
Yeah. More patience.
Yeah. Start braking. Downshift. One more. See how it understeers?
Yeah.
Keep going. Start braking. No, wait for the green cone and turn. Outside left. Stay off the gas. Turn deeper. Find your space. downshift. Wait for the green cone, deeper, nice and steady, be patient, and go. Wait for the phone and start turning outside left. Good job, Mike. Did you have fun?
I had a great time.
Shift up, shift up.
And I wanted to go up.
Sorry. Did you like this car?
Yeah. I think the Italia is easier to drive.
It's more fun to drive.
But I think I would go faster in this one
with
more practice.
Slow down in this area, okay? All the way up the end again.
That was good stuff.
Oh, I did.
So we all plugged in on the computer.
So we got Mike here.
Yep.
We are going to do 9 laps in the Cayman. I'm going to say hi to video right here.
Greetings, salutations.
So first car of the day. Been here before, so you know.
A little bit.
Just be smooth with your driving, you know. Yep. Let's go fast, but keep us safe at the same time. So let's have
Sounds
fun.
Good.
All right.
I drop this in the manual.
Yeah. Push down on the top, move it to the left, there you go, let's go for it. Just pull around this corner here, and brake right here, got a couple cars coming.
Yeah, I can't see that.
Yeah, I got it, no worries. And that Italia's pulling in, so let's go for it.
Now?
Yeah, go for it. Through the chicane, you like to bring it out wide here, just like you are. Perfect. There you go, bring it in tight. And squeezing throttle now. Squeeze it. Shift up. One more, there you go. Keep going all the way to the orange. Now brakes. Downshift. Bring it all the way to the green. Now turn it in. There we go. Start squeezing your throttle to the left here. There you go. Squeeze it all the way to the orange. And brakes now. Downshift. This is the double apex right here. You got one. Just let it come out a bit. Then bring it to your second. And now squeezing throttle. Unwinding. Squeezing. Keep going. Keep going. Keep throttling all the way to the green. Now just a touch of brakes. Bring it in. Go squeezing throttle to the right, squeeze it, and then just balance this turn, turn it in more, squeezing throttle to the left, start turning in, there you go, squeeze throttle through it, bring it out left, and brakes, a little harder, downshift, bring it tight inside, squeezing that throttle now, stay to the right, shift up. Brakes. There you go, turn it in, straight through the chicane, straight through, bring it out wide, turn it in, and squeeze throttle. Brakes, downshift, a little more brakes. off the brakes, bring it inside. Squeezing throttle, unwinding. Off the brakes, bring it in, let it come out wider, second apex, there you go, squeezing throttle, unwinding air, brakes out here to the green, little brakes, turn it in left, turn it in, squeezing throttle to the right, squeeze it, and balancing, balance, turn it in more, squeezing throttle.
Brakes.
back in the saddle again.
Back in again. Here we go. Go for good. Awesome. apex now. Tighter, tighter first. Now squeeze. Unwinding, unwinding. Brakes out here to the right a bit. And then left. Squeezing bottom to the right. All the way to orange. And just balance, balance. Squeezing bottom left. Stay on throttle this whole time. Throttle through it. Go, go, go. There we go. Hard brakes, hard brakes. Harder, harder, harder. Downshift. Keep braking out here. Turning a little early.
Yeah, yeah.
Squeezing it.
Stuff.
Mike,
thanks.
Thank you very much.